And here's Mike up on the roof, spraying the dormer with stain. He's got a protective suit on and gas mask. Don't tell him, but I think he thinks he's one of the Blue Men group. I don't know where the other guys are, but you'll have this place all wrapped up probably today.